This is checking your throttle for movement so you have more power. Your picture should look like this with the engine shut off. This gap between here and here. Now, when it is accelerated, this piece here should move over and touch this piece. Accelerate. Can you see the difference? Now, if this piece here did not touch this piece, you have to go up front and change the adjustment on your accelerator stopper. That is this rubber shaft. You loosen the lock nut, turn the shaft inward. This will give you more travel for opening travel. If everything that we have showed you is correct and is working, then take this screw right here and turn it counterclockwise, which will allow the governor to go farther open and give you more acceleration. This should cure your problem. How far to turn this depends on how much you want. You can turn it up to a 1/16, 1/8 of an inch, whatever you need.